Disclaimer: this video is intended for revision only and does not cover all aspects of the Junior Certificate Metalwork curriculum. Question 1. Engines. What type of engine is this? 4-stroke. Where can this type of engine be used? Cars, trucks, etc. Name and give function of parts. Spark plug, ignites fuel. Cam, opens valve. Inlet valve, lets in fuel. Cylinder, guides movement of piston. Gudgeon pin, connects piston and connecting rod. Connection rod, connects piston to crankshaft. Crankshaft, provides power to the wheels. Piston, compresses the fuel air mixture, made of aluminium. Piston rings, prevent contamination, reduce wear and tear. Combustion chamber, this is where fuel is ignited. Outlet valve, lets out exhaust fumes. Valve spring, closes valve. Crankshaft, converts reciprocating motion of the piston into rotary motion in wheels. Rocker, opens valves. Piston, compresses the fuel air mixture, made of aluminium. Piston rings, prevent contamination and reduce wear and tear. Inlet outlet valve, lets in or out fuel. Spark plug, ignites fuel. Gudgeon pin, connects piston and connecting rod. Identify and explain the following 4-stroke of an engine. Induction stroke, air fuel mixture in, inlet valve open, outlet valve closed, piston down. Compression stroke, air and fuel compressed, inlet valve closed, outlet valve closed, piston up. Power stroke, inlet valve closed, outlet valve closed, piston down, spark plug ignited. Exhaust stroke, inlet valve closed, outlet valve opened, piston up, exhaust out. Name this type of engine.
Two-stroke engine. Where can this type of engine be used? Lawnmowers, strimmers, etc. Spark plug, ignites fuel. Deflecting crone, compresses the fuel mixture and keeps fuel in. Piston, compresses the fuel air mixture, made of aluminium. Transfer port, allows fuel to flow through engine. Gudgeon pin, connects piston and connecting rod. Connection rod, connects piston to crankshaft. Crankshaft, converts reciprocating motion of the piston into rotary motion in wheels. Crankcase, housing for the crankshaft. Inlet port, allows fuel mixture into cylinder. Exhaust port, allows fumes exit the cylinder. Cooling fins, cools the engine. Identify and explain the following 2-stroke of an engine. Upward stroke, piston up, transfers and exhaust ports covered, inlet ports opened, fuel into crankcase, fuel from previous stroke and compressed. downward stroke, fuel ignited by spark plug, piston down, transfer and exhaust ports uncovered, fuel transferred to the top of the cylinder, fumes out at outlet port. Outline environmental effect of engine. Air pollution, oil leakage, global warming.
Electronics. Switch. Resistor. Variable resistor. Resistor. Variable resistor. Switch. Thermistor. Light dependent resistor. Thermistor. Battery. Light dependent resistor. Battery. Motor. Buzzer. Motor. Light emitting diode. Buzzer. Light emitting diode. Transistor. Bulb. Transistor. Bulb.
Guglielmo Marconi. Radio. Mary Anderson. Windscreen wipers. Alessandro Volta. The electric battery. Linus Yale. The Yale lock. Thomas Edison. Electric lamp. Henry Maudslay. Lathe. Frank Whittle. The jet engine. John B. Dunlop. The pneumatic tire. John Logie Baird. The television. Sir Timothy Berners-Lee. Internet. James Watt. Steam engine. Heinrich Fock. The helicopter. Henry Ford. Model T car. Nicholas Otto developed the four-stroke engine. Steve Jobs, Apple computers. Dougal Clark, two-stroke engine. Michael Faraday, electric motor. James Dyson, Dyson vacuum. William Simons, open hearth furnaces. John B. Holland, submarine. Mark Zuckerberg, Facebook. Isaac Singer, sewing machine. Father Nicholas Callan, induction coil. The Wright brothers, airplane. Charles Parsons, steam turbine. Carl Benz, gasoline powered car. Harry Ferguson, tractor. Bill Gates, Microsoft. Alexander Graham Bell, telephone.
Terms. Strength. Withstand forces, tension, compression, shear. Hardness. Withstand penetration. Toughness. Withstands blows. I don't know. Ductility. Stretch and tin wire. Creep. Stretching over time. Malleability. Stretches without fracture. Elasticity returns to original shape. Brittleness breaks easily. Plasticity keeps the formed shape. Dentistry, how compact a material is. Conductivity allows electricity heat to pass through. Melting point, temperature at which bonds break. State of matter, gas, liquid, solid, plasma. Alloy, mixture of two or more metals. Insult rate, stops heat, electricity. Ferrous, contains iron. Non-ferrous, no iron contained. What metal alloys are in? Steel, iron and carbon. Bronze, copper and tin. Brass, copper and zinc. Solder, tin plus lead.
Plastic terms. Thermoplastic, softens when heated. Thermosetting plastic, sets when heated. Nylon, thermoplastic bulbs and gears. Acrylic, perspex. Thermoplastic bathtubs, artificial fingernails. Polyvinyl fluoride, thermoplastic guttering and windows. Melamine formaldehyde. Thermosetting kitchen worktops, Tupperware. Polyester, resins, fiberglass. Thermosetting, car, body parts. Polyurethanes. Thermosetting, roof insulation and varnish. Polystyrene.
Question 3, lathe. Parts of the lathe. Headstock, gears and chuck. Tool posts, carries tool or tool holder. Carriage, contains the apron, cross slide and top slide. Cross slide, moves the tools at right. Cross slide moves the tool at right angles to the lathe bed. Top slide carries tool posts and tool, rotates for turning tapers. Tailstock moves along bed, holes, drill, chucks and dead center. Sideways keeps chuck and tool post aligned. Lathe bed, cast iron sideways guide. Three jaw self-centering chuck, hold work centered automatically, a chuck key used to open and close. Four jaw independent chuck, grip square, round and irregular shapes. Four-way tool post, hold four tools together, making a number of the same pieces. Cutting angles, rake angle removes chip. Cutting angles, clearance angle, one edge contact. Cutting angles. Chip thickness, cutting angles, Wedge angle dependent on material. What is the correct tool height? Center height. Cuts to center. Correct rake. Clearance angles. Good quality finish. Tool holders. Hold tool bits. Lathe tools. Held in tool holder. Remove chips from work. Why do we need to change spindle and cutting speeds? The size of the drill, the type of material being drilled, the type of drill, use of coolant, the type of operation. Safety of the lathe. Permission, loose clothing, goggles, working tool secure, free movement of chuck and tool, keep tool away from work, stop when checking work, clean and tidy. Lathe center, supports long work held in the tailstock. Live center, rotates with the work. Center, slot comb bit, begin drilling on lathe. Facing off. Taper turning. Drilling. Knurling. Parting off. Parallel turning.
Question 3. Drill. Gear housing. Gears. Motor. Rotates the chuck. Feed lever. Lowers and raises chuck. Depth gauge. Indicates depth of chuck. Holds drill bits. Table holds machine vise. Base keeps pillar drill in place. Safety precautions when on the drill. Tie back loose clothing. Tie back long hair. Wear eye protection. Workpiece secured properly. Why do drills run at different speeds? Different materials, different size of drill bits, use of cutting fluid, different drill bit material. Identify the following components. Rack and pinion, lowers and raises chuck. Snap head, dome head rivet. Pop rivet, light work, formed using a pop rivet gun. Blind hole, does not go all the way through the hole. More sleeve, large drill bits fit into the spindle. Drill drift, removes large drill from spindle. Reamer, finish hole smoothly and accurately. Drill gauge, checks diameter of drill bits. Parallel shank drill bit, drills bits up to 30 mm. Taper shanks drill bit over 30 millimeters held in Morse sleeve. Center or sew comb drill, drill center holes in lathe. Depth gauge, measure the depth of holes. Feeler gauge, measure small gaps, example spark plug gaps. Allen key, turn in hexagonal socket head screws. Chuck key, open and close chuck. Screw pitch guard gauge, check pitch of screw threads. How to change drill speeds, moving gear levers. Machine vise, use to hold work. Clearance hole, larger than the size of the bolt that passes through it. countersinking, enlarging of the mouths of holes for countersunk screws. Counterboring, increasing diameters of holes to certain depths. Taper tap, internal threads. Plug tap, a short taper of only one or two threads used for finishing a thread. Pilot hole, drill before a large drill. Tapping size hole, drill prior to cutting an internal thread smaller than the taper size, M6 equals diameter 5.5. Name of the parts of a drill bit. Body. Shank. Flank. Chisel edge. Land. Flutes. Diameter. Body clearance. Web. Land. Why do we use cutting fluid? Cutting tool lasts longer, drill at higher speed, a better surface finish, chips are carried away. Outside calipers, check internal diameters, external. Inside calipers, check internal diameters. Odd leg caliper, draw parallel lines to factory. Parts of a screw thread. Root. Tread angle. Depth. Minor diameter. Pitch diameter. Major diameter. Pitch. Crest.
Question 4, furnaces. Name. Blast furnace. Charge. Coke, limestone, iron ore. How is it heated? Coke, hot air, through. Tire. How does it what does it produce? Pig iron. How is metal and slag removed? Metal from bottom, lighter, slag from top, shoot. How is heat retained? Refractory lining and double bell system. Name. Basic oxygen furnace. Charge. Scrap metal iron. How is it heated? Oxygen is blown through the water, cooled, lance. What does it produce? Steel. How is metal and slag removed? Tilted out the tapping hole, tilted in the opposite direction to empty slag. How is heat retained? Refractory lining, fume hood. Name. Electric arc. Charge. Lime, iron ore and scrap metal. How is it heated? Electric arcs produced by the electrodes. What does it produce? High quality steel. How is metal and slag removed? Molten metal flows through spout as it is tilted using rollers. How is heat retained? Refractory lining. Cast iron. Where is cast iron produced? List properties of cast iron. Strong in compression, resistant to wear, fluid for intricate shapes. List applications of cast iron. Late bed bench vices. Why heat treat metals? Improve properties, removes impurities. Hardening. Heated, quenched in water or oil, brittle, used in cold chisels, drill bits, screw cutting taps and hacksaw blades. Tempering. Heated below lower critical temperature, cooled in air, increased toughness, used in dot punch. Annealing. Heated above upper critical temperature, cooled in air, remove coarse grain, used after castings or forging. Normalizing. Heated above upper critical temperature, cooled in furnace, relieves stress and increases ductility.
Question 7. CNC machines. Uses of computers in technology. Accessing information, printing out documents, simulations, controlling robots, CAD, CAM. CPU. Central processing unit, brain of computer. Hardware. The physical parts, e.g. monitor. Software. The programs, languages, e.g. Microsoft Word. Peripheral device. Equipment connected to computer. Name devices, inputs or outputs. Keyboard. Input allows you to type information into the computer. Mouse. Input controls the movement of cursor on the screen. Scanner. Input inverts images, text onto the computer. Plotter. Prints text or images onto the paper. Digital camera. Stores digital image. Monitor VDU. Output displays information on a screen. Joystick. Input moves characters on the screen. Robotic arm. Output device controlled by a computer. CNC machine. Output machine controlled by a computer. Speakers. Output produces audio. Protection from electrical surges. Surge protectors, fuse blows. Protection from virus. Antivirus software installed. DOS. Disk operating system, first language of computers. Program. List of commands. ROM. Read only memory. Memory that can not be changed. CD-ROM. Computer disk that you cannot erase or store new data on. RAM. Random access memory. Temporarily memory. Bit. Value of 0 or 1. Smallest unit. Byte. 8 bits. Operating system. Software that runs the computer. Menu. A list of options. CD writer. Allows data to be burnt onto a CD. VGA. Video graphics array. Pixels. Elements of a picture. Encryption. Encoding messages. File. Information given a name and stored. Virus. Can damage computer. Pass from program to program or disk to disk. www. World Wide Web, a library of information. App. Application that is accessed by over the internet. Wi-Fi. Allows devices to exchange data wirelessly using radio waves. Broadband. High-speed internet connection. Twitter. A website, diary, or blog. Removable disk. Removable storage. Example CD. USB. Universal serial bus. A means of connecting devices to a computer. Modem. A device which enables the computer to connect to the internet. Skype. A video communications operated over the internet. Identify the following and name parts. CNC lathe. Computer numerically controlled. Controlled by numbered instructions. Lamp light. Stepper motors. Controlled movement of tools. Acrylic guard protection. Tool post. Holds tools. Cross slide moves tool holder. Cutting tool removes material. Chuck holds work. Emergency stop button stops machine. Controls buttons controls tool movement. Fill in the CNC lathe axis. Z plus. Z minus. X plus. X minus. X axis perpendicular to the lathe center. Z axis parallel to the lathe center. Rotation of chuck. Anti-clockwise. CNC safety features. Acrylic guard. Emergency stop. Etc. CAD. Computer aided design. CAM. Computer aided manufacture. Advantages of CAD CAM. Repeatability, mass production, greater accuracy, better finish. Jog keys. Move tool by hand. M code. Miscellaneous commands, e.g. turns on spindle. Tool offset. Position of tools in relation to piece. Count cycle. Repetitive operation, single block of a program. G codes. Control tool movements. Test run. Used to detect errors. Program. List of commands. Define a profile. Inputting X and Z data. Tool park position. The coordinates of tool at start and end of machining. Which type of dimensioning is this? Absolute dimensioning. Incremental dimensioning. Identify the measuring instrument shown. Vernier caliper. Micrometer. Name the parts of the vernier caliper. Internal caliper. Depth gauge. Jaws external calipers. Screw clamps. Main scale. Vernier. Identify the following parts of the micrometer. Ratchet stop. Head. Symbol. Symbol scale. Barrel. Barrel scale. Clamp ring. Spindle. Anvil. Frame. What reading is shown on the micrometer? Answer 2.75. Answer 19.55.